The founder of African Movies Academy Awards, Don Kick Bucket. My people, I greet to know how it happened for on a side. So we don't come reach me for where I sit down. Say the founder or chief executive officer for AMA, that is African Movies Academy Awards, where her name be Peace Anyam Osigwe, Don Kick Bucket. This respected filmmaker been take her last breath on Monday for St. Nicholas Hospital, Lagos, after one brief sickness. But statements from her family now confirmed the tragic incident on Tuesday, 10th of January 2023. But the cause of her death still is very much unknown. They described the late filmmaker as an epitome of creative transcendence. They say she na woman we get outstanding personality and she na visionary leader for the film and television industry. The statement where the family release also talks say the African Movie Academy Awards and the African Film Academy, along with the training program across Nigeria and the African continent, go continue to carry on the institution where the late filmmaker have been set up, and with the full support of the Osigwe Anyam Osigwe Foundation and other institutions and government agencies where she be done the work with over the years. The family had say they go announce details of her rite of passage in due course. Brief history about this late Miss Peace Anyam Osigwe. The late Miss Anyam Osigwe, a Nigerian filmmaker and entertainment executive. Now she directs the first music video of our hip-hop singer Peace Squared. For inside the year 2012, nine they bestow her a member of the Order of the Federal Republic by the Nigerian government for her contribution to the entertainment industry. She been get degree for law and political science from Oxford Brookes University. For inside the year 2005, now she creates the African Film Academy where govern the AMA film ceremony. For the 10th edition, she stepped down as CEO of AMA. For inside the year 2015, now she began the African Initiative to commemorate Africans for the entertainment industry. For inside the year 2020, now she come out last. That is the last time many people see her for any public gathering as the national presido of the Association of Movie Producers, AMP. Her last public appearance now for inside December 2022 for the unveiling of AMA calendar for the 19th edition at the Radisson Hotel for GRA Ikeja, Lagos. For the event, she also announced a call for entry ahead of the 2023 edition of AMA. RIP to this woman, because we know say as this year take coming, so we as we hear good news now, so we will still hear bad news. Anyway, according to reports, say she don't pass she passed away for inside Nicholas Hospital. At least that one after waiting, we don't first know. Confirming her passing on social media, now her colleague for the movie industry, Obi Emelonye, can share one short tribute to her. According to her, he take right time, he say, "Thank you and good night, Dada Peace." Now that one, he take right. A respected filmmaker, Peace Anyam Osigwe, where now she also be the president of the Association of Movie Producers, AMP. Say, may her soul rest in peace. He say at least that one at the prayer now what if he pray for her, say all her good work which she don't work while she been there alive, say it no go in vain. At least that one are one of the things one to see her family still they carry and come forward, still they carry come face, say at least this woman struggled to bring this industry to light, and now when she don't die, they no go leave her and make it go like that. They go make sure say they continue to they carry on her legacy, so that in many more years to come, people go still actually open mouth talk, say yes, so now this woman now be the founder of so, and because of that they go still carry and make the thing make sense. So we never still know the reason to why she died. We never really know what it caused the sickness, but from Tori Rich me, they say now from small brief illness now she take kick buckets. We know say we don't know when we go die. That is why they say make everybody they prepare their life, because tomorrow they very undecided. At least now the good life where she live now it make people they actually come outside now to give her tributes. If you live bad life, nobody go come outside to wish you well. Instead they go say they wish you bad even when you die. So as it be now, the family don't announce say she don't die, and her colleague too don't they come outside to say, so we go miss you, rest in peace. Anyway, now this one with this small story, they happen on top with entertainment industry.